doing?
Making bullets.
That's awesome.
Making bullets. Tough, huh?
Now we can survive the end of the world.
Sure.
If all three of us get on assembly line.
Sure.
That was awesome.
Taylor said, I made these.
You made those bullets? That is so cool.
Come back in here.
This way or this way?
Just put it in there.
Mm-hmm. Pretty awesome.
Why do you put them on here?
Because I still got to do something else with them.
Souls.
Good job.
Easy.
Your turn, Daddy. It's your turn. Like that.
Why you
put it right there?
It's hard. What do we
do? We're trying. Get it out. Yes!
You're like a regular. Alright, now you want to do the little one over here?
I didn't know you can make bullets.
Yeah. I'm a professional. Let me lube it first. Good job. You ringed out the primer pocket.
This is not a sweatshop. Or anything like that.
Okay. Okay, that's good.
Okay, I'm
gonna do that. No, we gotta do this first. You got it. You slid it in. No,
slide. Pull it sideways.
Put it on that little. Put it on there. Oh,
there. Now you gotta push that down.
Count
those? Yeah.
Get up.
Mm-hmm, that's good. Alright, put it in the slot. Slide it in. No, all the way. Yeah, slide it forward. Slide the bullet in. Slide the case all the way up. Good job. Tell Bennett, I know how to load bullets. Load them on that. Tell Bennett, I know how to load bullets.
That was awesome.
Damn, stay pressing.
Right here.